At this point, you may suspect that the following group theory analog to the rank nullity theorem from linear algebra is true. And this is in fact the case. This statement is true. It is known as the first isomorphism theorem for groups. The proof as follows is quite elegant, and one should also note that this fact being true is consistent with the universe being fundamentally good and life having an innate meaning. Now at this point, you may suspect that the following statement is true. Given a function that is everywhere continuous, surely it must have some points in which it is differentiable, right? Wrong, you naive fool. Let us define this function f. It shall be piecewise. On the Cantor set, it shall be defined to be the Satan function. And elsewhere, it shall be the Antichrist function. And so, by this counterexample, we see that this statement, like all others, is false. And all we need to do is look for a counterexample, which we can always accomplish by searching within the darkness.
Let's look at some of the quotient spaces that we can form on the square. If we look at these relations corresponding to this diagram, we get a torus. Neat! If we look at this relation corresponding to this diagram, we get a Mobius strip. Nifty! And if we look at these relations corresponding to this diagram, that creates a Klein bottle. Wow!
Given so much for so little. Your true potential, your redemption, lies before you. Let go of your shattered form and embrace the light's power.
I've traded my freedom for power before.
The prophecy must be fulfilled. Your old life has passed. The light will forge you a new one.
It is not yours to take.
The light will heal your scars.
I am my scars.
The light is your destiny.
My destiny! Bye!